Hey gorgeous, I'm Lauren Joyce, sex, love, and relationship coach for women and founder of The Magnetic Woman. In this video, I'm going to give you three ways that you can instantly feel sexy and confident. So make sure to stay tuned till the end of the video where I tell you how you can instantly become a magnetic woman. All right, let's dive right in. So when it comes to feeling sexy, know that sexiness is just a unique expression of yourself where you feel really alive, really confident, really in your body. So your idea of sexiness and my idea of sexiness may be different, but neither one is right or wrong. And I find that this is an issue that a lot of women have. They think that sexiness is always fishnets, Victoria's Secret hair, and red lipstick. And while that is an element or can be one expression of being sexy, so can being quiet and reserved and wearing a high neckline thing or being covered from head to toe. So sexiness doesn't know a specific flavor or specific expression, but it really does come from the inside. So in this video, I'm going to give you three ways that you can instantly tap into your unique sexiness and feel really, really confident. So step number one is to actually find an alter ego. Now, I give this assignment to my clients all of the time and they love it. And this is one of the ways that I really started to feel even more confident in my own sexiness. So growing up and through my 20s, I was very self-conscious of my body. I always thought that it was too much or not enough. And I never really felt comfortable or confident. And I definitely did not feel sexy. So what did I do? I started to act as if I was someone else who I really admired their confidence and sexiness. For me, it was always Shakira. She embodied this sexy, feminine confidence that I just so desired to be like. So I would, when I was getting ready to go out, think, what would Shakira do? What would she wear? How would she walk into this bar? So finding an alter ego or an example of someone that embodies an element of sexiness that you want to embody, and then act as if you're that person. How would that person act? What would they think? How would they walk into this room? Can give you more freedom of expression and allow you to feel instantly sexy without making you feel uncomfortable. Step number two is have a sexy dance break. You heard me. Feeling sexy and feeling confident always comes back to feeling comfortable and at home in your body. In this fast-paced world that we live in, we usually are operating from our heads, especially as women. We're pushing forward in our careers, we're trying to handle our love lives, we're trying to connect with our friends, and so much of this is causing us to overanalyze, be overcritical, and live inside of our heads. But sexiness lives inside of our bodies. So we have to take the very long journey from our head to our bodies. And a dance break, especially a sexy dance break, is one of the easiest ways to do this. So find a song that just makes you feel sexy and alive. Turn it on and let loose. Allow those feel-good chemicals to flood your body because that's what happens when you start to dance. So not only will you feel in your body, but because you've picked a sexy song, you'll be in that energy of sexiness and you'll feel really, really good. Now, step number three, you can do anywhere and it can instantly make you feel sexy. So especially you can use this if you're out at a bar and you see a guy that you find super attractive and you want to draw him in. So what you do, again, it's all about getting out of your head. You want to put your attention on your sacral chakra and you want to do the slowest hip circles that you can do so that they're unnoticeable to anyone else. Now, the reason why this makes you feel sexy, again, it puts you into the seat of your sexiness and into your body instantly. And when you do it at such a slow pace and all of your focus and attention is on how your body feels, the sensations occurring, you will feel so confident and so sexy. So go ahead and try these out. Now, if you want to know how to become a magnetic woman, I have 5 steps, and all you have to do is click on the link in the information down below, and you'll get instant access to my 5 steps to become a magnetic woman. Thank you so much for tuning into this video. If you liked it, make sure to give it a thumbs up and leave a comment. And if you want to be one of the first people to get access to my videos, make sure to hit subscribe. Thanks again so much for watching, and I'll see you next week.